Welcome to the Mothman Jones Movie Channel. I'm your host, John Maffio, and today's featured movie is Get Out. It's a horror movie directed by Jordan Peele of Key & Peele fame. It stars actors like David Kaluuya, Allison Williams, Bradley Whitford, Katherine Keener, and my boy from Atlanta, Lakeith Stanfield. The story at first glance is a very simple story. It's about an interracial couple. Black guy is going to meet the parents of a white girl, white parents, and he's a little nervous about it. He has his best friend who works in the TSA, who's played by actor Lil Rel Howery, to guide him along the way. But once he gets there, he starts realizing the black people who are in the neighborhood don't seem to be in the right state of mind, or at least he thinks. And he starts to realize something is up with this family. Something's up with the air, with the flowers, with the sky. Something is wrong. And that's why he has to get out. I have to be honest with you dudes and dudettes, I didn't really expect much from Get Out. It was the only big movie coming out this weekend, and it's directed by Jordan Peele. I really enjoyed Keanu, and I do like some of the sketches that I have seen from the Key & Peele show, so I was like, alright, I'm in for it. But I didn't expect much out of it. I expected a fun movie, because it looked competent from the trailers, to be honest. Coming out of this movie, I may love Get Out. I'm not sure if I liked it more than Split. But really quick, fun fact, both Split and Get Out were distributed by Universal. They have some hits on their hands lately, and it's only been 2 months into the year. But, like, this movie has a lot going for it. It has a really unique style that Jordan Peele puts his stamp on, and first film that he's ever directed for Hollywood, and he's already got a stamp, he's already got a style, he's already got, like, a presence in the industry. He has made his mark on the horror genre in Hollywood with this film, and he says he has multiple scripts for other social commentary type horror movies that have something to say about society. I'm down for all of them if they're as good as Get Out. First of all, the film has a great, superb direction. It starts off simple, and the way it unravels the mystery of what's going on with this girlfriend's family is ingenious. Without getting into spoilers, there's a nice slow burn going on. But there's also a lot of great comedic moments, a lot of moments of tension where it does get kind of terrifying in moments, and there's a lot of creativity going on too with what's going on in the movie. Katherine Keener, who plays the mother of the girlfriend, she was in 4-Year-Old Virgin, if you remember that, she has something going on with hypnosis. And there are moments in the movie that involve hypnosis that were so creative, not what I expected out of Jordan Peele or the script, or just the film in general. Just the film took so many involving that, and just in general, lots of great twists and turns, and I was constantly being surprised, and the surprise element felt earned, it felt genuine, and the whole movie, by the end of it, comes together like a nice gift, and it's just a really compelling horror movie that makes you laugh your ass off. Other reviewers have said it, but it is in great part due to Lil Rel Howery, the guy who is the best friend of David Kaluuya's character. He's great. He has a very unique voice in saying things that we usually say to horror movies, involving his best friend and the situation at hand. It also is competently framed, and not one frame is wasted. Every scene feels like it's building upon the last scene. Save for minus one or two parts, there's a part in the beginning where Redbone from Childish Gambino plays, and I fucking love that song. And I love that it was in here, but it didn't have to be in the movie. It didn't really add context to the film. It is great, though. The film has a killer soundtrack for it, but it had to be a nitpicky person. Yeah. Also, in my opinion, the end of the movie is super satisfying. The third act of this movie is bonkers. It's great build-up from the first two acts, and it pays off tremendously, but I feel like the ending could have been stretched out more for me. There's also an argument that could be made that where it ended is just a freaking great way to end it, and I could see it too, but part of me wishes there was more. I'm not gonna say anything else because this film does get pretty intricate. It does have things to say about society. It's not necessarily a movie about white people don't like black people thing. It's more than race. It's more than social commentary. There's something really fun and genuine and creative going on here, and everything is used to its full potential for what this movie was trying to do. Get Out is a great movie. This movie has really good performances. I really like this David Kaluuya guy. I hope he's in a lot more moving forward. He's going to be in Black Panther, though, so he's obviously taking a best step forward, especially after this movie. The film is visually great. It's directed well. It has incredible direction. There's twists and turns that I didn't expect at all. Like, this film gets so creative. Like, I can't even, like, describe in words how surprising and awesome this movie is in terms of direction. There are moments that are genuinely terrifying as well, save for a couple moments in the movie that didn't need to be there in context of what was going on in the film. Most of the movie does not waste a frame. It just really is a well-made movie that's fun, suspenseful, funny, scary. It has everything that you want in a horror movie. It's a complete package. I'm going to give it, though, a 4 out of 5 stars. It's a darn good movie. See it as soon as you can. Because once March starts, every week in March, there's like a big blockbuster coming out, and this movie's going to get lost in the shuffle, unfortunately. So get your butts in seats, support original filmmaking, and support Jordan Peele and see this movie. But now I want to know from you guys, what did you think of Get Out? Let me know in the comments down below. Did you enjoy it? Did it make you get out of your house to see the movie? Haha, see? Get it? If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe if you haven't already, please, and check out the rest of my social medias and my Odyssey page where I write articles and stuff down below. I'm John Maffio, aka Mothman Jones. Enjoy the Oscars. It's probably going to be political and stupid in aspects, but let's hope some fun things happen as well. I'll see you guys next time.